Now, Moanalua freeway is open after an overnight crash caused it to be shut down. It happened near Pu'uloa Road. Honolulu police first alerted the road had been closed just before midnight. Honolulu Fire had to extricate someone from a vehicle. It's not clear how many people were involved or if anyone was seriously hurt or treated for injuries.